construction has led to quite some diversion. If you're heading towards Abule Egba, you would have to come through this part of the road. Again, most of this traffic is reduced, much reduced. This place is usually a hellhole. It's a hellhole. And we can see that many Lagosians have preferred to stay home. The road is largely devoid of vehicular traffic. Traffic on this road today. Tuesday, it's a weekday. Sunshine Estate to our right. Okwaba Road is not a very easy road to pass at this time of the day. The level of activity is more commercial, industrial. Usually makes it very tough. This is Okwaba in Agege. Road for you. On Okwaba Road you have the popular Lagos Abature. The Ministry of Agriculture, Lagos State Ministry of Agriculture, has a very active unit around here. Veterinary services are around here. So this road to your right takes you to the Abature. by the vehicular traffic. I can tell you that this road has right now has less than 20% of its usual vehicular traffic. Here we are approaching Abulegba. Let's take a bit of a detour towards Meron. Abulegba Junction is totally asleep, totally empty. Those of you who are familiar with this part of Lagos will understand when I say this area is empty. Abulegba. It is definitely not the rain that is keeping the roads free this morning. This area is usually characterized by unexplained irrational traffic. Unexplained and irrational. Many times no cause. Part of Lagos I never understand their roads. Whether some people dig holes in the middle of the night. This area is characterized by some of the most one of the worst roads.
Wow.
Anyways, we're turning back so we don't have to go all the way to Alagbado and Songwater. But we have enough evidence showing that Lagosians are generally observing sit at home. What that means is there's a likelihood for about 80-70% of Lagosians who are observing this at home religiously not to get infected. By the COVID coming out in the rain, meaning they have somewhere really extremely important to visit. Legacies of the former governor Akinwumi Ambodi, who made it easier to cross Abuleba Junction. Given that, usually a very traffic-filled drive.